back in the USSR, yeah. And you know, I'd always wanted, since I wrote that song, I'd always wanted to go to Russia to perform it. And we eventually got the opportunity, we got invited to go to Red Square. And we were the first rock and roll band allowed to play in Red Square. So yeah, we had a great time there. They were a great audience. We enjoyed the show. I think one of the most strange things for us was we got to meet members of the Russian government backstage. They all came around. And some guy comes up to me and somebody said, "This is the defense minister of Russia." So I'm going, wow, that's a pretty heavy job. Anyway, he comes up to me and says, "Paul, first record I ever bought was Love Me Do." Another guy, big guy, comes up. He's also from the government. He says, "We learned to speak English from Beatles records." He says, "Hello, goodbye." It's true, I swear it's true. Oh yeah, right.